A man was caught up in sexual immorality. He was unrepentant, and Paul said, thrust him out of the church. He made a judgment. But then he offers us a principle. He says, it's not my responsibility to judge outsiders, to judge sinners. But it is a Christian's responsibility and duty to judge those who are inside the church and are sinning.